You are about to enter the Chrome Dome.
All right, Chrome Domers, it's time for round three of GAC in Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes. We are on our free-to-play Supreme Leader Kylo Ren journey here, and we are currently sitting at 1-1 this week, 4-1 overall. We did lose the first round due to some poor decision-making on my part, and this is what we're looking at. So we've got a fairly decent, but not Zeta, and not super strong Zalbar like we faced last round. And we have a very weak Phoenix team over here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to send in the Padme team to try to take on... I'm pretty sure the Empire team can take that top row. But let's send in the Padme team here. No, I think I send the Empire. There's a bunch of Jedi on this squad. They're easy to take down. Let's go Empire. Alright, we're going in Empire. It's always scary when you have these teams that are not quite where you want them yet. Of who do you send in and how do you do this? Let's get the music on here as well. Alright, yeah, pop that, and followed by that, and we go to town. And... Alright, pretty solid choices so far. Boom. Let's go ahead and get rid of you. Alright, back over here. A lot of counters coming in there, but that's okay. Ouch. Alright, and she's out of there. Alright. Let's start wiping people off the board here. Alright, I think you go next. And then we take this guy down. Alright. Full clear on that one. 69, we did lose. We did lose a full health unit, so a 59 is not great at all on that result. But it's still cleared. And we still have Padme left, and we still have CLS left. And... Alright, so we're gonna go CLS in here. Let's go Padme on the top to make sure we... No. Let's go CLS here. Make sure we get this clear. Alright. So CLS is coming in right here. Alright. I don't know how to fight Jawas, really. I'm kind of surprised to see a full Jawa squad. Scavenger, Dacha, Chief Nebit. Alright, I think we're going Engineer. Alright. Visible. Let's get some of that. And go after Dacha here. Okay. And let's go ahead and get rid of you. And I think we go for Scavenger next. Alright. Alright. Get some. Get rid of those. Oh, crap. Alright, they did a lot more damage than I expected them to there. 56 is a really bad score. But, wow, those, Jawas did some damage. That was, kind of scary. I mean, those are level 62 Jawas. Those guys were serious. Talk about banner stealers. Wow. Alright, let's go in with Padme here. See if we can get the full clear today. Alright, I think we go... Yeah, let's do that. Alright. And see if you can put a stun on him. Nice. Let's try to get rid of him. That didn't work. Alright, power up. Alright. Nice. Alright, let's go here. Nice, nice. I think we need to get rid of that on cart. Alright. Let's get some... Right, nice stun. Alright, let's pop in some burning. And we're gonna go here. Ferris is doing work today. Look at her. She's just going to town. All right, let's go over here and see if we can get Karth down. We do not appear to be able to do much with Karth today. Yoda going off a little bit. Nice. Yoda, do your thing. All right. Well, we got through there. 60. Our banners are really, really bad, though. I mean, we'll get there with our banners, but man, they are... We haven't gotten over 60. We had a 59, a 56, and a 60. So, alright, so he came in with almost nothing, which is kind of what we expected. And... Wait, where are you? Oh, I put Malevolence on defense, okay. Alright, we're gonna bring everything we have. This is gonna be a tough fight, actually. I mean, there is a Houndstooth on the other side, which is probably bad for us. We might not win this. But we have Malevolent Separatist on defense. So, we'll see. Okay. Alright, we got the ability block on there, which is really nice. I mean the buff block, which prevents him from gaining the protection up. Did not lose. Alright. Got rid of Houndstooth. That was a big one. Yep, there goes Vader. Nice stun. Nice stun. Alright, so you cured him. Nice, nice. More reinforcements. God, darn it! Stop with this shit. Yeah, that's probably a good choice right now. Is that the heal? No. This is the one we need, right? Yeah. Actually, no. Alright, hang in there, guys. I mean, it's just Mace. Alright, take this guy out. Take those guys, that guy out. And... Now, take that guy out. Alright, alright, full clear! Full clear, 64. We had all 5 units survived. One of them was down health, 2 of them were down protection. That's not bad, actually. Not bad at all. Alright, another 90k for the bank, which is actually probably more important than the full clear. So we got our 851 out of that, which is not awful. He's got to clear Geos and Qui-Gon Jinn Omega on the first try in order to catch up with us, because he can't afford to lose 20 banners for a second try. So I feel like we're going to get the win on this one and bring us to 2-1 on the event. But we will see, and I'll be back in a few minutes with the results. And we're back, and very disappointing, our opponent did not bother to attack. I kind of suspected that might happen when he got close to the cutoff there, and he indeed didn't attack. Probably would have lost even if he had, but it's rather disappointing to have him not even try. So we are pretty much in a similar spot to where we left off at. We were at the beginning of this week, where we were in Carbonite 3. We're still in Carbonite 3. We are still very, very far from Carbonite 2. It is now pretty much impossible for us to promote to Carbonite 1. I expect to finish the season in Carbonite 2. We have two more weeks left. But when we started this week, we were barely over the skill range to get into Carbonite 3. And we gained a little bit in our 2-1 run and our 500 crystals to get us up to 1782. But as you can see, the top of Carbonite 3 is 1930. So we are insanely far away from that. Even a full 3-0 run only gets us about 120 rating points, which puts us at like 1900. So it's probably going to take a solid 2 weeks to get us into Carbonite 2 with no chance whatsoever of getting to Carbonite 1. And that's kind of okay for us because, let's be honest, do we really want to move up and place 10 teams next season? I don't think so. So, with that, I have joined for the next round. I will be back with match number 1 in a couple days. And until then, 5-1. And building up that crystal balance with all of those winning crystals. Every win's worth money. We got 1250 now from a first and a second in our two weeks. And we're hitting top 5 in fleet every day. So we're spending 400 crystals and still going up really, really fast. So this is going to help finalizer farming a lot. So until then, OBG out.